Okay, well, here we are, all done. This is the completed steps. Next thing we'll want to do is wash them up and seal them, and of course the cement floor in front of them we're also going to be staining a redwood stain to go with this. I'll give you a close up. That paint is fresher, so you can probably tell. Anyway, that's the final effect.